Good evening, everyone. Welcome back again to Performances by Sid Butrow. Yes, I know it's late, but I'm going to do another cover tonight. Or today. This is actually my second cover of the day. It's by Ellie Goulding, I think it's Ellie Goulding. But it's going to be a cover by James Bay. It's Love Me Like You Do. You're the color of my blood. You're the pain. You're only thing I want to fight. I have to touch. And it could mean so much. So much. I don't care. I haven't been so high. Through the dark. And it could find something like. And to land. To life. Oh, you love me like you do. Oh, love me like you do. Touch me like you do. Love me like you do. Touch me like you do. Touch me like you do. Oh. What are you waiting for? Waiting out. And a paradise. And of your skin, the only bread I've got to fight. Give me a hat on fire, hot fire. And I get the pain. And I'm not taken straight. I've been in and out, I can't. She's clear no more. Waiting for, oh, love me like you do. Oh, love me like you do. Let me feel like you do. Oh, oh, love me like you do. Touch me like you do. Oh, touch me like you do. Oh, yeah. What are you waiting for? Get the pace. Huh? I'm not thinking straight. I've been in and out. I can't see Claire no more. What are you waiting for? Love me like you do. 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 Touch me like you do. Touch me like you do. Waiting for. Oh, I love the song. Alright. That was a cover of James Arthur with Love Me Like You Do. I will see you tomorrow in the next videos. I have an anniversary. Well, I didn't record it yet, but I'm going to record it tomorrow because it's on the actual day. I believe she said it tomorrow. I'm going to have to double check. Yeah. I will see you guys back here tomorrow for more videos. Performances by Ethan Butrow will be clear for the night. Video 6. Oh, this is going to turn into video 602. Or no. Yeah. I might put this one on hold and make That one video six. The live stream that I just recorded will be video 601. And tomorrow I will put this up. It's a cover of, okay. Yeah, I'm gonna put this up tomorrow. So yeah, be on the lookout for a bunch of videos tomorrow. We've got 2 more weeks of October, and then it's my birthday. Well, next, holy cow. Not this coming Friday, but the next Friday after that, I'm gonna be 21. Not this coming Friday, but the next Friday after that, I will be 21 years old. Oh, well. Wow, that's crazy. Anyway, I will be back tomorrow for more videos. Thank you very much.